The College Football Playoff Committee released its fourth set of rankings this evening, and once again, the top 25 lacks a group of five team. 10-0 Marshall, 9-1 Colorado State, and 8-2 Boise State were all overlooked in favor of 7 3-loss teams, including some real head-scratchers like Louisville and Minnesota. The playoff committee will be used to determine the highest-ranked non-Power 5 squad, which is guaranteed a New Year's Bowl berth under the new playoff system. The committee will issue its final rankings December 7th. That's the day after the Mountain West Championship.